Network technology and continue to invest in it to update and upgrade, and at the same time continue to conduct network tests to ensure the highest reliability in the national network. The locals and the high quality thoughts about our technology has greatly stressed presence competitiveness. Secondly, was an attached to great importance to innovation was known for its daring to innovate. The purpose of its innovation has always been to put the interest of users first and constantly improve user experience through a full range of business and commercial innovation. They have implemented a series of user experience goals in the past 20 years. Business service strive to provide users with the best experience, thereby minimizing the loss of users. Finally, the version attached a great importance to cooperation. Version is good at seizing opportunities and taking the lead in cooperating with terminal manufacturers. The interest content provide to win the competition with the opponents, which will help it extend to wider field. If you want to develop from a mobile phone, mobile phone seller, step by step, and make the company bigger and stronger, you can learn technical advantage, innovative spirit, and in the cooperation are all essential factors. These factors are the combined, it can create a huge element space and competitive advantage for Verizon, which will help it break through its own limitation, rise to a higher level of large companies and large enterprise, and make its influence continuous and stable is competitiveness. And only by doing well in these aspects can the company continue to develop, expand, and advance steadily. On the other hand, in terms of the company's hard power, this range has greatly improved the company's strength, maintaining its obvious advantages. In the term of the network in construction, business development, or business factors. On the other hand, in terms of the economic soft power, both this innovative spirit and the cultivating corporate culture makes the company as a whole have a unique temperament and spirit difference from other companies, which is also more conducive to the company's strong and long-term development. Finally, also need to have charisma, this is the ability that leader wants. So you need the company and you need the strength of the entire company, thereby showing stronger competitiveness and strength.